this one is full-sized, so that is actually how big your heart is. If you hold it up to yourself, you'll see how much space it takes in your chest.
It can often go undiagnosed on average of 2 years. And children often have very subtle symptoms such as shortness of breath or difficulty breathing. They can have fatigue and they just don't grow as well as other children.
He fainted when we were walking like 3 minutes from the house. He said, "Daddy, I'm tired," and collapsed.
It's really an honor to actually like be holding it in my hands and just looking at it, looking what anomalies there are, and yeah, it's great that a doctor was wanting to do this for kids like me.
We tend to forget lists of things to watch out for, whereas having a visual and being able to understand what's going on with your heart, that's really powerful and I think much more memorable.
And were you surprised that it's so big?
Oh yeah, I was imagining it like the last few nights, like what it would be like in my chest and like how much of my chest it would take up and all that stuff. But yeah, it's pretty crazy about how big it is.
Together, we do amazing things every day.